what happened?
Well, it all started that morning when we were putting up posters.
Hey, I think we got it.
Let's check it out.
There's only one thing that smells that bad. It's gotta be Wasco.
Look, there's a trail.
Let's follow it.
Let's go.
Hey, do you guys hear that music?
Yeah, I hear it too. Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go. Come on. Dude, really, look at these idiots over here. This has got to stop right now.
Come on, let's get him.
Let's go.
I have no idea.
Oh, well.
This place is a real dump.
There's absolutely nobody around.
Get out of here! Come on!
Dude, I've been lost before.
Just get it together. You're acting like a Wasconian.
I'm sorry.
Come on. We need to find a way out of here.
Here. Let me try and call somebody. Maybe they can help. No signal.
We must be in Wasco.
It has to explain the smell too, man. I mean, like, it's nasty right now.
Disgusting.
Then we heard an announcement. You guys hear that?
Yeah, I hear it too.
If you haven't already went to the auditorium, you just like, need to go there.
Hey, should we go?
Yeah, there might be help there.
All right, let's go.
As long as I can twerk.
What are they gonna do to him?
I don't know. Oh, man, I just thought of something. What if he grows whiskers? What if they twerk on him?
No.
Oh, God.
Tiger twerk juice. He's probably gonna get like painted orange and black, and he's gonna be like Wasconian-fied. I mean,
dude, he's not a Wasconian.
We have to find him, okay? We just have to.
Let's go. Oh, man. Dude, I hope he doesn't turn into a woman.
I know. A lot of these Wasconians are girls, you know?
Yeah. So what'd you think of that roast green performance?
Honestly, I couldn't even watch, it was so gross.
I know, right?
What is this?
They eat this stuff.
It's just nasty.
Yeah. I could have ate that.
Weirdo. I just couldn't eat that food. Still really hungry though.
No, me too. Oh, hey, I packed myself some tiger meat. You want some?
Heck yeah, man. I love tiger meat.
Crap. Well, you want to see how a tiger eats their food? Freak?
Hey, where's the restroom at?
It's right over there in the corner where that girl just finished.
Okay.
Where's my weave?
I can hold it. Dude, he's coming this way. Look. Act like we don't. Act like we don't know.
Hey, boys. How you guys doing today?
We're doing okay.
So I heard you guys are all new students here. Is that true?
Heck no. I'm Shafter.
You know everyone at Wasco High has to do with sports?
I thought it was a rumor.
No. Doesn't matter if you're good or suck like most do here. Everyone just has to participate.
Okay, so what sports do you have?
Follow me and I'll show you. Follow me!
Okay, I'm staying. Mr. Thompson. You wouldn't even believe how bad they sucked.
It was so pitiful.
Well, what sports do you guys do?
Well, I do track.
I do track and football.
Well, these are Wasco sports, okay?
Oh.
What else is new? Tell me something I don't know. They're just a bunch of pit twirling, cow bellied, sniff snot nose blowing. I mean, even yesterday, I got a picture of them getting their lunch delivered in a garbage truck. We know how bad they are.
Tim, are you okay? Tim, it's you! Oh my God, it's you! Get up, buddy! I got you.
Okay?
I got you.
Orange.
Black. Dude, you have your tiger beak on.
I always have my tiger beak on. Okay.
Get up. Everything, get it off. Dude, I'm so glad you're back.
I know.
Oh my God.
Yeah, me too. Feels great to be a general.
Coach, sorry, but we're gonna have to go.
Yeah.
Please! Help me! Please!
we're here.
Feels good to be a general.
It's always a great day to be a general.
Gentlemen, it is great to be... general.